JRA501, I'm in Fukushima Diary. Black smoke from near the north side of Reactor 6. Tepco says it's not a fire. Posted by Mochizuki on May 10th, 2013. So at around 9:30 a.m., May 10, a cooperative company worker found smoke coming out from near the mobile temporary toilet installed in the north side outside of Unit 6 at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power station. The incident was reported to the fire department at 9:30 a.m. Since we judged that the incident was not a fire, site investigation was not done by the fire department. So they couldn't judge it first before calling the fire department at 9:30 a.m.? That's my first, Upon site investigation, black smoke was found to be coming out from the exhaust stack of the engine generator installed in the mobile temporary toilet as the power supply for ventilation. The smoke was confirmed to have stopped coming out after suspending the generator. As a result of site investigation, the smoke was identified to be the gas exhausted from the engine generator turning black due to oil loss via the piston ring of the engine generator. Thus, we have judged that this incident was not a fire. And then here we have May 10th, 2013. This is from 4 to 5 p.m. And this is the 3-minute version, which is 1 hour condensed down to 3 minutes. Here you can see 4 to 5 in the afternoon, the skies are clear. Okay. Then we have on 5:11 between 1 and 2 a.m. in the morning, 2013. I thought this was clouds or fog, but it doesn't appear so. So I guess the rat trick, the dead rat trick, you know, that isn't working anymore. So now they've come up with something new. The other thing I thought was interesting was that they had reported smoke, black smoke, at 9:30 a.m. on May 10th. And they turned off the generator. So they said they suspended the generator. So I'm not understanding what this is. I can make assumptions based on all their lies. And I know there is a time difference, but still, even if this was 5:10, that would have meant that this went on from, you know, 1 a.m. to 4 or 5 a.m., but nobody called it in until 9:30 in the morning. That doesn't make any sense either. I'm not sure what the time difference is. I think it's 4 or 5 hours or something like that. Anyway, all I know is that this definitely looks like smoke. And a lot of it. So let's go to 2 to 3, 5-11, 2013, continuation of the last one. Originally, I thought this was all coming from right in front of us and that it was just drifting in that direction. I mean, who knows? Who knows what is going on at this place? So if they, maybe they started the generator back up. Maybe they were complaining that the kimchi poop was just way too stinky. I don't know, but something stinks here. As always, God bless.